today, this is probably one of the happiest days of my life. I've been dreaming of the day that I could win a gold medal for Sri Lanka, and I couldn't have asked for a better support system since I've been here in Nepal. I ran most of the race all by myself after 10 kilometers. And it was difficult. I've never ran a marathon by myself like this, and the route was also pretty difficult. Lots of hills, lots of dust, and this is at altitude, so almost 2,000 meters. So given all the conditions, I'm just so happy I could cross the line in first place. Yeah, so I wanted to do much better than how I performed in the 10K, but there were some unforeseen circumstances that were out of my control. For example, it took me almost 3 days to get to Nepal from the US, and within 18 hours of me landing, I had to run the 10K because they moved the event up. These are things that I can't control, but I tried my best. I just didn't have my legs underneath me. And I'm a human, there's only so much I can do. But after that disappointment, I told myself that I'm not leaving disappointed and I'm not leaving without a gold medal. And so I'm glad that I was able to come back and take care of business today. This is the warmest, most exciting competition I've gotten the chance to be a part of. It's so exciting and inspiring for me to see all of my other fellow countrymen and women perform at such a high level. And I'm just so happy that I can do my small part to be a part of everyone's success for Sri Lanka.
மேலும் பல வீடியோக்களை பார்வையிட த பப்பரி தமிழ் யூடியூப் சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் செய்து பெல் ஐக்கனை கிளிக் செய்யவும்.